updates on a couple things. Thursday, I always call Thursday midweek because tomorrow's a work day and Saturday's a work day. But something cool, I got a new camera. I'm not too sure why I got a new camera. This camera does exactly what this camera does. So I don't know the difference between this camera and that camera, except for with this camera, I need to put it on my laptop and hook up the cord and download this. And on this camera, which is coincidentally my phone, I kind of just post it. So I feel like this might be a little bit more work, but I mean, it's cool to walk around with. Yesterday, I was on the phone for a little over 7 hours and 30 minutes yesterday, just cold calling. Oh boy. And of that amount of time, I was able to have 3 really good conversations. I mean, they were fantastic. Of the 3 that I had, you know, I'm not done yet. I'm breaking it down. Of the 3 that I had, 1 phone call, and one of those calls, I spoke numbers. I was able to talk a little bit about numbers and introduce kind of numbers and what ballpark I'm thinking, what ballpark they're thinking. The other 2 conversations that I had were strictly just finding the motivation on why they want to sell and building rapport. I want to stand out from everyone else calling them, asking if they're looking to sell their property. I want to be remembered about the conversation I had yesterday. And I feel like the calls that I had yesterday, I'm going to be remembered. So this is a game of chess every once in a while. It's not checkers. So take your time. And like one of my other videos, just keep it simple. Just talk. Just talk to them. Just find something. Find that commonality between you and the seller. So that way when you call, when they see your phone, the phone going off, they're going to say, yes, I'm going to talk to this guy. I know this guy. I like this guy. When somebody else calls them and says, well, do you want to sell your property? They're going to say, no. I'm working with Juan. I had a really good conversation with him. And then when they're ready to sell, which is most important, they're going to call you and they're going to choose you. So take your time. It's okay.